Hi again. I am back and we're going to show you how to turn this cigar box into an elegant jewelry box. Minus the mirror, because the way the lid is. But. Okay, first thing you're going to do is remove these stickers and this here. And then you will have this here. Yes, I have two of the boxes, so. That's why. Okay. And then you take out. I don't need it. We are going to take this here off so we can paint under it. Get a nice black thing. There. And down the sides here a little bit. Okay. A screwdriver here. Let's get it. Let's see. And that one doesn't fit. The screwdriver. And out, and you guys have probably seen people unscrew stuff before, so we're just going to pause this and be back when everything's unscrewed. Right, I got that unglued. Now, all we got to do, we're unscrewed. So we get our black paint and a little paintbrush here, and we paint. Now we paint all of it black. We're putting this just down enough so we can cover where the belt goes. In case it's not cut too smoothly. I'm not the best in that cutting felt, especially since I don't have a straight edge to use. Jasmine, what are you doing in my drawer? And paint, 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 paint. A nice coverage. I don't want any of the wood showing up there. There. It's a nice sturdy box, though, don't you think? I think it's a sturdy box. way. I'm gonna get here, and then we'll do the lid. Actually. Lid. We're gonna do some touch-ups along the front. Yeah, we'll pause this, and you can see when I'm ready. Now we're gonna turn to the front of the box. Has these words and letters on it, and we need to remove those. So that won't take very long. Good thing. Here. So we need to do a couple of cuts over that to make sure it's out. We don't want it. Just to make sure it's all the same shade of black. No, that was, it does have different shades. And this one here seems to be a little bit more on the shiny side, so we're just there. Here. And we'll just put this there. Yeah, I know. Or I'm watching somebody paint something that's black. can imagine. I really can't. I probably should export this too. Come on. Yeah, we'll put that. Okay, now that everything's painted, we'll set it off to dry. And we will make some nice little thingamadoohickeys. Some things to divide into there. Now one going this way, and then going this way. And I have our little row of ring thingies here. And this one here. Okay. First, we need to cover those with felt. So let's grab our felt. It's the felt. Because we don't want that. We are going to cover these this here. There. Okay, scissors. And we're gonna go come on quick in the butt. Hi Jasmine. Jasmine, make that alone. Okay, you can have that. Get the kitty cats, yes. Jasmine, you can get paint on your footies. You're not careful. You don't want to get paint on you. Yes, leave the glue on. Here. No. 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 Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm back. Here. I just don't want to watch me glue. So. Okay, now we measure the felt for the inside, which is different. I already have it measured. sift out. Take the sticker off. And you are going to try and measure exactly in there. And then you cut and muffle it. Easy as that. Same thing for the sides. So I already got the piece cut. So let's go ahead and get these in. This one. Okay. Let's start with the bottom, obviously, because it's the easiest. Because we don't want to put in there, might take a lovely piece of hair. And we just kind of put it right on down here. And press down. There we go. This here down in here. Okay, there we go. The bottom end. This way a little bit. I like the sparkly. Maybe not the best one for anything, but I like sparkly. Do you like sparkly? Okay. This one here is going to go right there. It's neat. There, and you just do that with all four sides. I'll be back when that's done. Okay, so now this here should be dry enough that we can get on the top of this here. Okay, which already, where is it? Here we go. So here. Yeah.